Has Francois Roy contacted you yet?
Francois Roy.
A man called Francois Roy will be contacting you regarding the sale of the apartment.
Yes, he already called me in New York. We Skyped.
Oh. Be careful with him. He's a snake.
Mademoiselle Girard, I think we're about to have a little problem.
It's a pleasure to meet you face to face, Mr. Gold.
As it were.
What are you doing here?
This is yours.
No.
Monsieur Gold m'a très gentiment invité à vous joindre.
You invited him?
Just call me Jim and remember I don't speak French.
Not a problem, Jim. We'll speak English.
Good.
I'm sorry, I'm a little bit late.
This is an outrage. Did you not speak to Maître Bruno?
I have. Several times.
I want to propose something. This idea of splitting the apartment into two apartments. You keep apartment A with the toilet, and I sell apartment B to Wawa.
Vous êtes fou. Vous êtes un imbécile.
I don't speak French, but I get the gist of imbécile. What about you?
I'm only interested in the entire apartment, as is.
Then what do you propose to offer for the entire apartment, as is?
What did you do?
You're very direct.
Yes. Well?
9 million euros.
The apartment's worth 12 million.
Probably more.
I think not.
Well, I've been talking to the best real estate agent in France several times. And this man lives in the blood of Paris.
At the moment, the property is a mess. Oh. Both literally and
Allô?
Legally.
Oui, c'est Chloé Gérard à l'appareil. Je voudrais parler à Maître Bruno, s'il vous plaît.
I'm prepared to consider
your
offer.
D'accord, d'accord.
Jim, you are legally within your rights to sell the contract.
Why don't you just murder my mother and me? Make things a lot easier. Can't you see what you're doing? On Tuesday, my mother dies. On Wednesday, this man has me thrown out on the street with no money and no home. And on Thursday, the building that my great-grandfather built for his children and their children, their children's children, is destroyed by this monster and turned into one of those hideous hotels.